Hey, this is old JB. We're going to do the Polar High Roller here on the 9-line red spins and put a few dollars in here, see if we can hit something. I don't think I go max, but check the machine out, see what it'll do. Here we go. So far, nothing, so... Try just a little bit more here. Hey, private stripes. Maybe it'll get a little bit. Hey, private stripes. Yeah. Private stripes again, okay. Well, they kind of fizzled out, but they got us just a little bit there. Since it hit a little bit, I'll change that up to another number here. Hey, right here, maybe 171 on an arrowhead. Try a little max here, see what it'll do. One max. There's a max, maybe open B, hope it'll go. Open B again. Usually not over one or two spins on that. Here we go. Step ladder, come on, let's go. Small diamond, uh-oh. Hey, step ladder again. Maybe, step ladder again. Come on, JB, keep it going. Hey, cross corners, I like that. Small diamond, ooh, I hope I don't mess it up. Okay, lucky seven, come on. Hey, step ladder again. Yeah, it fizzled out, but we got a good one there. Let's see what we can do again. Give it my zone again. Well, we're a little ahead here. I might just after one or two more spins here, I might just take it out and we'll see. But here's another one. Small diamond. It's got to go more than that. But it didn't. JB, you got to know how to handle this. Go ahead. Thought that would get it, but it didn't. Well, I'm gonna do one or two more spins, and I'll probably, if it doesn't hit, we'll see you on down the road here. So you can see right here. One more. Maybe right here. Nice. Small diamond. Maybe it'll keep going on one or two more spins here. Yeah, arrowhead. Come on. Oh, come on. Well, I tell you what we're going to do. I think that's enough to get ahead on this one. So we'll see you on down the line. Thanks for watching. Hey, this is old JB, and we're going to play this lock link here in the Border Casino, just a few spins. I believe it's $5 per play. You know? So, see if we can lock up and do something. Hey, there's a $3. It's been a long time since I played one like this, so you never know. Gotta get something pretty fast or I'll be moseying on down. Well, that helped me out. We gotta get a good one. Come on, Jimmy. $2? Hey, maybe, maybe, maybe. Get three of those buildings. Get them both up. That's getting close. It's two of the buildings, so that's close. What do you know? How much is that? $16. That's my biggest one so far. Gotta do something. Whatever. You get me $100 bill out there. Just 1 second. Go. And I can do it myself. I'm gonna put another $100 in here just to see if I can get this to hit a little bit. Put that right there. Well, here we go. I got it. Thank you, Jim. Frank is getting ready to hit here. Well, enough there. Seems like to do something. I can get it one time, you know? $7.50, so cost $5 to play. Keep just going in just a second. Going or stopping once. So. Maybe get up to 2 or 3 pounds bottom two. Nope, missed it. I got this one burned down a little bit. Come on. Just a little more. One more right here. Hey. There's gonna be a gonna lock it together here just a little bit. Hey, hey. Now I'm gonna get some spins here. I got 3 spins coming. Two more to it. I missed it there, so come on, gotta do something here. Ooh, gotta lock it up here. Come on, get something close. Hey, look. I don't know how I did that one, but I did it. I get 3 more spins. More spins after that. Hey, locked it again. There we go. Maybe I'll get it filled up and get a few extra bucks. Another one, two more. $10 right there. Okay, three more spins. One more. Well, that's gonna be it right there, but it's gonna be a few dollars anyway. Well, it's the first time, but it's
$70.
Right? That's better than not getting it.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. Good.
Thank you. 280, so